Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way the ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. Right, so far, our best lap, 1:17.8. We're 15th in the speed trap, 320.1 kilometers per hour. Right, so our fastest lap currently, 1:17.8. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. We'll be right back. power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. The rain's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. We'll be right back. ERS mode, so play around with them in your MFT. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. But it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Starting to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. Best tyre for now.
Seconds.
position still looking good. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Push, use your overtake button, let's go. Starting to create a gap. We're just starting to pull away from us now. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.7 seconds. Looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions. Let's go, come on! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Other cars, check out the ERS mode overtake in your MFD. It's really effective, but drains quickly. Over to you. Gotta give that position back, mate. We're under safety car conditions and you can't overtake. Return the position. car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Portimao, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Underbody. Focus, we need to stay on form. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. Use overtake. position, that's us down a place. Final lap of the race.